right, guys, so we're just playing some Wii Tennis. Oh my god, it's too good.
He's basically the Black Roger Federer. Alright guys, I quit tennis because Matt was fucking me, so hopefully he's not in baseball.
No fucking way!
I can't believe the government is still shut down because Trump wants to build his stupid wall to stop illegal alien immigration. Doesn't he know that aliens are from space, not Mexico? Build a ceiling.
If you have one of these names, you're automatically unattractive, mean, and stupid. Hannah. Why'd you leave me, you fucking bitch?
Walking into the Krusty Krab be like,
hey, yo, Squidward testicles! Get me a Krabby Patty! Hold the pickles!
Ever seen Happy Gilmore?
Whoa!
Every 7 seconds, a dog is killed in the shelter.
You fucking hear that, Papas? Ungrateful ass!
Here's the motherfucking key. If you don't fuck with llamas, then Carl Weezer doesn't fuck with you.
What about Ultralight?
You need to get that weak shit out of my house, Sheen, before I bust a cap in your ass.
Thanks.
April Fools!
What did you do to my drink?
Come on, buddy. Come on. Watch out where you're going. You can do tricks too.
Sit.
Come on.
Oh, good boy.
Roll over.
Look like I'm going for a swim. Hey yo, look like I'm going for a swim.
No stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down.
What? Excuse me, viral, please.
Hey bro, Kyle, my mom said that your mom just died, so you're staying with us, but she's bringing home Taco Bell, or I can tell her to bring home Domino's. jail, dude. I'll tell her to bring Domino's.
Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bad bugs bite. Night, Mom.
Sorry, bed bug. Mom said no.
Julia said that? Wow. I thought she was cool.
Hey, bro, weird question. But if you get a shirt that's buy one, get one free, and you get the other shirt, but you just return the other shirt, do you get a free shirt and your money back? Get out of my house.
No, no, shh, don't tell Mom. Here, here, here. I'm talking about...
LeBron James asked me, do you want a Sprite cranberry? I said, of course, my friend, it's Christmas time, so let's be merry.
Can someone tell me why the fuck is there a Dunkin' Donuts right near, get this, another fucking Dunkin' Donuts?
Hey guys, I got a little joke for you. So, I like my slaves how I like my coffee. Free. Yeah, what the fuck do you think I was gonna say, you racist? You bigot? Get the fuck out!